What do we have today?
Surprise, surprise, Gumball. Backpack.
Really? Is there lots of candy in this backpack?
Yep, more than anything.
Wow, should we open it up?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's unzip it and see what we can find.
It's hard to unzip.
Yep, all right, ready? What do you think's inside of it?
It's
a love popper. Oh, you know what this? How this works? Oh, and it's got a little net too and everything, sort of stuff. Oh, look, it's got little kisses on it. What are you gonna do?
Whoa!
It fired it at the camera.
Oh!
What's it doing that for? What?
Maybe it loves the camera. Wait, let's just do it at the backpack.
I think you gotta squeeze right. Oh, whoa, where'd it go? Look, it's got little kisses on it.
Like that. Push in.
Whoa. It's ready? Fire! Whoa! Fire! Fire! Oh, that wasn't good firing. Fire! Oh, not good. Fire! Whoa, that was big. All right, let's do one in super slow motion.
Okay. Ready?
Wow! Yeah. The love popper is pretty funny because the assistant tried to give her mommy a kiss with it, didn't you?
Yes.
And what'd you do?
I shot her in the lip.
She went, "I'm gonna give you a kiss, mommy." And she went, "Boop!" Just like that.
Right in the face.
And she was surprised. It didn't hurt though, did it?
It hurt.
It did hurt? No, it didn't. All right, let's see what else is in our backpack.
The gumball.
Oh, it's a frozen gumball machine.
Let's get a gumball out.
Oh, look at that. Let's you got a gumball. Oh, I'm going to get a gumball out too. So we're going to open. Let's try it. Wow, it's got that girl and her dad on it, right?
Nope.
It's not
let's
dad.
Let's see what other colors there is.
Oh, red.
Red?
Ooh, I like red. I'm gonna have the red. But we need to see what else is in our backpack, don't we?
Yeah! I'll get something.
Okay.
I got two things.
Go on back. We can only get one. It's a minion surprise box.
No surprise.
Hey, we saw a video where they are gonna have a new Minions movie, aren't they?
Yeah.
Did they look silly?
No, but there was only a little bit of dinosaurs, and there's a girl.
Oh, look! It's the maid minion!
That's actually a boy, and it's dressed up like a girl.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. Hey, remember the Minion movie? That was pretty funny with the minions, with Kevin, and all kinds of cool stuff, wasn't it?
Let's find something else.
Let's find something else.
Yep.
Like in our backpack?
Yes. Nothing in that one. Here's
something. Oh, look at this. It's a Disney vinyl figure.
Wait, do you want me to guess what's in it?
Yeah, tell me, what's inside of it?
Whatever is inside of it, I guess.
Okay.
Guess Alice in Wonderland.
All right, now I'm going to guess it's Elsa.
Alice.
And we all know that Elsa is Rapunzel's sister. Right? You think it's Alice in Wonderland? And, oh, it's a black bag. We don't know what's in. And we found...
Beast
with one less horn. Because I accidentally broke it when it came out. That's not good. But it's still Beast!
We can break off this one.
No, we'll glue the other one on. So that's cool that we found Beast. Hey, who does Beast like? Was it Belle or Rapunzel or who was it?
Belle.
It was Beauty and the
Beast.
Oh, it was Beauty and the Beast. All right, what else do we have, assistant?
Oh.
We'll put this other horn right there so we don't lose it. Oh, look at that.
Race cars.
It's a special.
Ready for power.
It's a special Hot Wheels Vendetta card. Wow, let's take a look.
Let's open it up.
Yeah. Look at this super cool Hot Wheels car. You can, like, see right through it.
Whoa.
Do you think
it's
fast?
Let's give it a try.
Okay. Whoa, that was too fast. Sister, you gotta make it go slow.
But it goes fast on the map.
Oh, you ran over a minion.
I guess he wants the gumball.
Maybe so. That was a cool...
Both reds.
There's two reds. Oh, well, we don't like red gumballs. But we do want to see what else is in that backpack.
Yes, we...
Is it empty?
No. Anyone go...
Oh,
lower?
You know what these are?
No.
They're called lightning bugs.
Do we eat them?
Oh, they're candy lightning gummy candy.
Ooh, should our mouths light up?
I don't know. Let's see.
Yeah, I'll turn off the light.
So here is our gummy. Now watch. It lights up.
We eat it when it lights up?
Yes. Do you want to try it?
Yep.
Try it. We'll turn the lights off and see how bright we can make them. Assistant, so here is our yummy gummy. And watch, I'm going to squeeze it. It lights up. Whoa.
Ooh, I want to have a taste.
Okay, you taste that one.
Okay. With the tweezers.
You open that one in here. I'll put this red one right here in, a different red one. And we'll see if it can light it up. Ready? It lights up too! Wow, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna eat this one. Let's try a yellow one. So there it goes. And let's see if you can make it light up. You got it to light up too! Okay, unlight it. It's yellow. Wow, that's way cool. I think you have these light up gummies, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. People at home, do you know why the gummy bear lights up? Leave us a comment and tell us how this gummy bear is able to light up.
That'd if you cool. do, leave us a comment.
That's right. All right, we need for the assistant to open up more things.
You mean get things out of it.
Oh, that's right. Get things out of our cool surprise candy backpack. We found some really cool candy things. Oh, this is really special, assistant. You know what this is? It's a special golden edition of Thomas the Train. Wow. These are... Have you ever seen one of these before?
No.
Neither have I.
Ooh, the pig wants to kiss it.
The pig wants to kiss Thomas?
Yes.
Wow, let's see. Wow, look at that. Gold Thomas. That's pretty sweet, isn't it? You think the pig kissing is what's sweet?
No.
Wow. Number one.
I'm just laughing because...
You're just laughing because you think it's funny?
No, I'm laughing because I shot my mom.
Oh, that's right. You did give your mom right in the face with the ball kissing. All right, let's find something else in our backpack. We found some really cool things. We have a hard time figuring out what our favorite thing is. Oh, it's a Shopkins blind bag. Season 2. All right, let's see what's Leah.
I know it's season two.
Oh, look at who that is. Look who we found in our season two blind bag. There's hey, do you know we found a cupcake queen before? Wow, look at that. You know who that is, don't you? Found Bree Freshner. Hey, that's a fun Shopkins, isn't it?
And it comes with a bag.
Wow, it does come with a special Shopkins bag.
I'm carrying it around to Shopkins World, Martin World.
Did you know Shopkins are going to have special Shopkins dolls coming out? They are. So let's see what else we have. Ready? And while you're doing that, I'm going to hit you with the pig.
No, you did not hit me with the pig.
Oh, you know what this is?
Peanuts!
No, it's toxic waste. It's super sour candy. Here it is. Toxic waste. One for you.
It's and called... one for me. Wait, one for you.
Here's yours. And you're supposed to see if you can keep how long you can keep it in your mouth. It's supposed to be really racist. You want the blue or the red?
This blue.
And I'll have the red.
And this blue.
Mm-hmm. Which one do you want?
Blue.
Okay, I'll have the red one. It's not very sour, is it?
I'm sour! Ah!
Is it really sour?
Mm-hmm.
Holy cow, it's sour! Oh my goodness! Oh, the assistant couldn't stop eating it because it was too sour.
I need water.
Do you think we should give it to your mommy?
Yeah.
And tell her it's really good and really chummy.
Yeah, let's not show her the box.
Yeah, so this is like the shout. This is way more sour
than... Let's open up the bag so she won't know.
That's right. It's way, way more sour than a warhead is.
Yeah, way more sour.
Oh, my goodness. So sour.
It's like, oh, it's not sour. Holy cow, it's sour.
That's right. Oh, we got to take a break. Woo. Okay, assistant, this caused your mommy to do what?
Scream.
It caused... That's right, it caused her to scream because it was so sour. All right, so enough of the sour. We need to find else. What else is in our backpack?
Okay, then.
I hope nothing sour like that again.
And we found a lollipop.
Ooh, it's a pink lemonade lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop. Oh, lollipop.
I have on the great ship to the candy shop where bonbons play. And my month of May with the candy pops and play.
Something like that. That looks like good sucker, though. All right. Hopefully, it's a lot better than that toxic waste stuff. All right. Let's see what else we have.
Yeah, not that sour flavor.
Oh, man. Your mommy screamed and screamed. We've got another Minion surprise bag.
Yay!
Oh, let's see who's inside of this one. I think it's going to be George. Hey, wait. There's not a Minion called George.
George Washington.
Oh, look. It's a Minion. Holding a cupcake of a Minion.
That's ice cream.
You think it's ice cream?
Tip a home toast, ice cream, or a cupcake.
Is that ice cream or a cupcake? I think it's a Minion cake. I like Minions. All right, we need to see what else is in our surprise candy backpack.
Okay, let's get something out of the backpack.
Yeah, let's get something else out of
and
the backpack.
Ouch.
All right, and we found...
Spider?
Oh, we did. Watch this. This thing's going to be really cool. Oh, look
Can
at
I
it go.
Can I have a try?
Try with what? I think he wants to get the candy.
Look. He comes with a remote control.
Oh, he does come with a remote.
Okay. What is... he's got attacked. What?
Assistant, don't you know how to drive a bug?
No.
There we go.
This is my first time.
That's okay. You're doing good for your first time. You know what isn't your first time, though?
What?
Getting more things out of our surprise backpack. What are we going to find now? I like the bug. He's pretty cool. He's like, my name is Hexbug.
Or Textbug.
Oh, it's a Kinder chocolate egg. Oh, we probably shouldn't open it. Should we open it?
You're opening it.
Oh, I am opening it. All right. So let's open it. Oh, there's half.
And there's the other half.
And we've got
Which half do you think is bigger?
I think that, by definition, halves are the same size. And we found... You know what it is?
What?
It's blue from the movie Rio. Wow. Rio 2, right? We liked Rio. All right. We're going to put that right there. And I think the assistant might eat some of the chocolate. She likes the chocolate, don't you? Assistant, let's open up another...
Surprise!
Surprise out of our backpack. Do we have anything left? I don't know.
We have bubbles.
Oh.
Or candy?
It says ice cream cherry.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if we should open it.
It's ice cream.
You think it's ice cream?
Real ice cream.
Real ice
cream.
We dropped it. Oh, no. We dropped our ice cream.
Ice cream slippery. That's real ice cream.
You think ice cream, you scream for ice cream? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
I don't know how to open it.
That's because you have to twist the other way.
Twist it. Right, so it says we got to take the top off. And then we turn it.
Play-Doh?
Oh, look. It's candy.
What do you do with it?
You eat it. You probably won't like that, will you? Is that yummy? It tastes like a sucker, doesn't it? A cherry sucker. Do you like it?
It's the same color as this. Should I ever try spinning it?
Sure. I think you might be going the wrong way.
Second.
There you go. Look at all that. Wow, do you want some?
I don't really like it.
You don't? Well then, more for me. All right, let's see what else we have in our backpack. I think it's yummy. We found, you know what that is?
What?
It's a gummy hot dog.
Time for tweezers.
Oh, tweezers won't work on this one. Look, it looks like a little hot dog. Like, yummy.
Ooh, I want a hot dog. Is it all stuck together?
Like hot dogs?
Is it stuck together?
Yeah, it's a hot dog.
Can I have it?
Sure. You gonna take a bite of your hot dog?
Okay.
Assistant, you ate the whole hot dog out of it.
I did it.
How is it good? Is it yummy?
Mm-hmm. Try it. Right?
Tastes like hot dog bun.
Try.
There you go. Let's open up the backpack and see what we have left inside of it. Everything's falling. What do we have inside?
Handy Mandy.
You found Handy Mandy. Oh, look, and he's got all of his tools and everything. Wow, he must really like candy to be in. It's even got his little thing on his arm, like a little bracelet. But it's not a bracelet. It's a thing from the store. Wow. Hey, you like Handy Mandy, don't you? He's Mr. Fixer Upper.
Yes.
You can fix everything. All right. That's pretty cool. Oh, assistant, what's your favorite thing? Is it the gold train or is it... Oh, you like the light up gummy bears?
Glow worms.
The light up glow bugs? You like the light up gummies?
Yeah.
That was one of your favorite things?
Yeah.
That was pretty cool. What else did you like? Oh, you like the popper too? The kisser? Oh, you know what I like? I like the toxic candy because I thought that was really yummy.
I like something else.
I like the Elsa and Anna gumball maker. I'm going to have one of these gumballs right now. And I like Handy Mandy too.
And I like the sucker and that 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 and that.
Me too. I think we had a lot of fun things on this one, didn't you?
Yeah, people at home, tell us if you like one thing or all of it.
Yeah, tell us what you like. Hey, assistant, what do we have today?
A Scooby-Dooby-Doo surprise backpack.
And a lunchbox. Wait a minute, what's that? Look, we've got a special friend, a black cat, and what's his name?
Snowflake.
We had to bribe him with some Scooby snacks so that he would come up here, didn't we?
Yeah.
Silly kitty cat. You don't belong in a Scooby-Doo video. That's a silly name for a cat, Snowflake. We need to open up our surprises.
Yeah.
All right, so let's see what I can find in my lunchbox. I found a Scooby-Doo anchor.
And even this one is going to have the best surprise.
No, my lunchbox is, because I've already started off with this pirate car.
No, but I have best things.
You do? Well, what do you have? Can you show me? So what do you, hey, wait, that's not even in a backpack. Oh, it's behind it. You found a big Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Here are you. Right? Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Where are you? All right. Hey, that's a pretty cool one. I'm glad you found
guess
that.
Guess what it is.
It's Scooby-Doo.
No, guess what?
It's a kitty cat. It was Snowflake.
No.
I wonder if people at home like Snowflake.
Yeah.
All right, you know what I found? A bad guy! Ho, ho, ho! We found a bad guy. Ooh, Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Oh, he took him out. All right, good. Oh, good. But we're going to put the bad guy right there. We're going to have to find something for all these bad guys. All right, assistant, why don't you get something out of the backpack now? What? You found disguise glasses. Oh, watch this. You know what? Look at Scooby. There's Scooby-Doo, and this is what it would look like with them on Scooby-Doo's face. But they don't really fit. I wonder whose face we should put them on. I think the assistant wants to wear them.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty silly. But you know what we gotta do? We've gotta find something in the surprise lunchbox. All right, let's see what we can find. I found, look at this. It's a walking mummy with candy.
It's called candy.
It says monster pooper. It poops out monsters?
Yuffy.
Let's open it up. You've got the, and I've got the candy. So, let me put the candy in. can't open it. I can't. There we go. I got to open. All right, ready? Oh, they're all falling. Oh, only two fell. Ready? And then I guess we go like this, right? We wind it up. What do you think it's going to do? I don't think it's going to do anything.
Get your hand out of the way.
Oh my goodness, what's the candy coming out? And is this that you're eating it? Are you supposed to eat it?
Yeah.
Whoa. Hey, assistant, before you get open something else, you want to hear a knock-knock joke?
Yeah.
All right, knock-knock.
Who's there?
Collie.
Collie who?
Cauliflower is good for you. That's silly. One more. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Yeast.
Yeast too.
You could have yeast come to the door and say hi.
One more.
Well, why don't you get something out of the backpack and I'll tell you the joke. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Fanny.
Fanny who?
If anybody calls, tell them I went to the store. Get it? If anybody. Oh, hey, you found a Jake the Neverland pirate sword. You're already blowing it up. Arr. Wow, look at that. It's a sword from Jake the Neverland pirate. Wow, you're doing a good job blowing it up. Whoa! Oh, you found this cool sword with Jake from Jake and the Neverland. Uh-oh. Arr, Scooby.
Scooby can't see.
Arr.
I have no idea.
All right, you take that while I look. Don't hit Scooby.
Yeah, bad guy.
Oh, yep, you can get the bad guy. All right, you know who I found? I found a little horn. Oh, you knocked everything over. You gonna blow on it? Oh, that's loud. Whoa, okay, ow. Why don't we open up the backpack, assistant? Let's open up the backpack and see what else we can find. Oh, that was a loud horn. You think at home think it was loud? I do. You found another bad guy. He's the crazy racing guy. Oh, you got him with the sword. Oh, you got him with the sword. Good job. Do you like bad guys?
He doesn't want to stand.
He doesn't want to stand, does he? All right, let's see what we have. You know what I found, assistant?
What?
I found this guy. His name is George. Hi, I'm George. Oh, wait a minute. His name's not George. What's his name?
Yes.
George?
No.
Fred.
Yes.
His name is Fred. Hey, Fred's a good guy. All right.
He's now we've got Mr. Man.
We've got a guy that can help fight crime. All right, let's see what we've got in the backpack. Scooby-Doo's trying to eat Fred. Don't eat Fred, Scooby.
Split.
All right, let's see. Let's see what we've got in the backpack. All right. Up next, we've got ourselves
nothing.
Oh, look at that. Pez. Oh, look, it's a mystery machine, and it's got that Fred guy, and this girl with glasses, and this guy right here, and then I think that's Scooby-Doo, and then this girl here with a headband.
But,
what, should we open?
You know what? That's Jasmine, Velba, and that's Shaggy.
Oh, he's got a name? Shaggy's his name?
Yeah.
That's a slow. Should we open this up?
Yeah.
So you've got Daphne, and I've got Scooby-Dooby-Doo. You know, Scooby Dooby Doo. I've got an orange one. Oh, yum, 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 yum.
I want one of those too.
All right, well, then let's try it. Oh, you got red. Ooh, the yarns. Which one do you like better? Scooby's or Daphne's?
I never tried yours.
Or do you like Fred? Here, you can have all the Freds that you want. Oh, it's empty. Sorry, Fred. No can do. We need to open up more treats, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just want to eat more candy. Oh, you know what I found? A trap for bad guys. Watch this. I'm a bad guy. I'm just going to walk over here. Walk in. Ah, my leg! Oh, I'm been caught! Right, bad guy, you've been caught by Scooby Dooby Doo and Fred. Alright, let's look and see what's in the backpack. And while you do that, maybe I'll say another knock knock joke. Knock knock!
Who's there?
Isaac.
Isaac who?
Isaac of knocking. So please
Isaac
let me in.
Shaggy.
Isaac of knocking. Oh, look, it is Shaggy. Shaggy, Shaggy Doo, where are you? Is that how it goes?
Scooby Dooby Doo. Where are you?
Oh, don't aim with the sword!
He's a bad guy!
No, well, Shaggy's a good guy. Alright, let's put Shaggy over here by his friend Scooby.
He's a scaredy cat that was just like Scooby. Oh, whoa,
you're knocking everything over! Hey, we already saw a scaredy cat. His name was Snowflake, didn't we?
Yeah, like...
That's right. Alright, let's see what we've got in the surprise lunchbox. And you know what I found? I found...
Mummy!
Oh, look at this. Two of them.
Pop Rocks!
Pop Rocks! Do you want the green Scooby or the red Scooby?
Red Scooby.
Well, I'm not
Cherry? Green. Cherry?
That's a strawberry, and mine's a green apple. So let's open it up. So we got tear right here. So the assistant's not going to have any of mine, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, you are? Ooh, look at that. Ready? Whoa, it pops like crazy. Sour.
Sour? There's a sour?
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Listen to you, man. And you got red. Oh, you want red in the other hand? So you got red and green. I'm going to mix them. So I'm going to have green strawberry apple. It tastes like green strawberry apple. Well, you seem pretty busy, so I'm going to see what else is in the backpack.
Lunchbox.
Oh, I'll do the lunchbox. And I found Scooby-Dooby! Who? It's Scooby-Doo. Where are you? He's right here. We're going to put him right next to his friend Shaggy-Doo.
Do a knock-knock joke.
Do a knock-knock.
Every time we see all of these whole things.
We should do a knock-knock joke? I think we should get more things out. We'll do a knock-knock joke later. Or do we do a... You're going to get into the... Surprise backpack, and you have found...
Nothing!
Oh, you found a bad guy cannon!
A trap.
That's right, it's a trap. Let me show you how it works.
It's a trap for the good guy!
Oh. The bad guy's like, aha, I got out of that trap, I got out of that trap, aha, aha, woo. Ow! I got hit by a cannon! Ow!
Your own cannon!
Oh, man, that hurts. I better get away from you. Ow, my leg! Oh! That cannon's tricky, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's so tricky.
Do a knock-knock joke to, like, make him, like, sad.
You know, you're right. He probably is sad. So maybe we do need to do another joke, right?
Yeah.
So what did the orange say to the banana when they were looking for the apple?
I don't know.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Like, peel your eyes.
Yeah, did you ever hear about the teacher who was cross-eyed?
No.
She couldn't control her pupils.
What pupils?
That's what's in your eyes. We need to open up something else out of this. Ready? And I've got... Oh, a bad guy. Ooh, another bad guy. No, ow, he's getting hit with a sword.
Whoa. Wait, let's do it with that teeny trap. He can fit.
Yep.
I'm Mr. Wonder, you can see. Ah!
Ow! You caught another bad guy. My ankle. All right. Time to check out that backpack to see what else we have.
It's empty.
Oh, no. It's empty already. Oh, another bad guy. Oh, my goodness. Look at that guy. He's like the monster from the Blue Lagoon. We know there's no such thing as monsters. So. Oh, he's trying to. Oh, you shot him with a cannon. Whoa, you got him. Good job, assistant. Now we need to see what's in the surprise lunchbox.
Aww.
You know what I found?
Scooby.
We found Scooby. What?
Snacks.
Scooby snack. Scooby dooby. All right, ready? You want one? You're not a doggy. Neither am I, but what do you want? Mmm. You know what else we're going to do?
No.
We're going to take a Scooby snack, and we're going to give it to our friend Scooby Dooby Doo. There you go, Scooby. Good job. And Scooby, he's got Scooby snacks in his mouth.
He can actually hold it.
That's right. Ooh, yummy, yummy, yum. All right, assistant, let's see what's in that surprise backpack. Now, we found a lot of things, haven't we? What do you think you're going to find now?
What am I going to find now?
A bad guy. Look at that bad guy.
It has cheese, the cotton candy monster.
It's an electric guy. He's like on fire. I wouldn't want to have that guy chasing me, would you?
No.
I mean, he looks pretty. But we know bad guys are just make-believe, right? Yep. All right, let's see what else we... Hey, look what I found. I found a bubble maker.
A balloon maker.
Oh, it is a balloon maker. You like these, right? So we got to see if we can make our own balloons.
Yes.
Look at the balloon you're making. And look, they don't pop when you touch them either, do they? Well, that's probably pretty big. Whoa, you're making it even bigger. You're making it even bigger. Whoa, look at that big old balloon. Ready?
It's going to pop.
Oh, it popped. Now, this is a pretty big one, right? Whoa. All right, let me see if I can pinch it off and make a balloon.
Let's have volleyball.
Oh, it popped.
Wait, it's not.
Oh, you know what we're going to do?
Look, the bag gets trapped in the bubble.
And another bubble too. Hey, it's time for you to get something out of the backpack. I'm going to put that bubble right in that bad guy. All right, let's open it up. All right, assistant, what did you find? You found more, a different kind of bubble, didn't you? Let me open those up. We don't want to spill those, do we? You found bubbles. Whoa, that's kind of neat. We had different kinds of bubbles in there, didn't we? I don't think we should be blowing these inside. The Snowflake the kitty cat would really like these bubbles, wouldn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he sure would. Whoa, I think we need to find some other things in the lunchbox. Uh-oh. Look at this, it's a giant spider. Whoa.
I'm sorry, he's mine.
Oh, it's your pet spider?
Yeah.
Oh, you need to get your pet spider out of here. First it was your pet kitty cat, now your pet spider. Jeez, you got a lot of pets.
And a pet goldfish.
That's right. And look at these. These are silly looking teeth, right? But then you look at the other side, and it's a blow pop, or a sucker.
Sucker.
Wow. That's pretty neat. The spider wants it?
Oh, sorry, you went there.
Jeez, spider. All right, assistant, we need to pull something out of the front pocket. And I'll tell you a joke. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Roy.
Roy here.
Roy, your boat gently down the stream. Get it? Roy? I meant Roy. Oh, you found a monster maker. Look at that.
Monster.
This is the leg. Oh, let's make a monster.
Yeah.
Got this little purple putty, so we got to put that in. Right?
I think that's old putty.
You think it is? Oh, there we go. We got it out. Put that in there.
Stretch it out.
Yep, and then we got to put a leg in. And then another leg. And then we got to do the other leg. And then an arm. All right, so it looks like that. Now we got to close. Uh-oh, his arm's keeping the door from closing. Got to close the door. We got to close the door, Mr. Monster Maker. All right, ready? Arr, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Tighten that arm down a little bit. Arr. And we open it up, and look. We can pull it out. And we've got this monster. Oh, and he can even stand. All right, I'm going to open up something out of the lunchbox.
I'm going to tell you a knock-knock joke now.
Oh, you are? Okay.
Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Ivan.
Ivan who?
Ivan wants to play more knock-knock jokes.
Ivan, more knock-knock jokes? Oh, I think even Vilma would like that, wouldn't she?
Yeah, I'll read it again.
I like knock, her cool glasses. Who's there?
Ivan.
Ivan who?
Ivan, I want to play more knock-knock jokes.
Oh, that's silly. Ivan wants you to look in your surprise backpack for cool things. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Freeze.
Freeze who?
Freeze the jolly good fellow. Freeze the jolly good fellow. Oh, you found this spooky vampire. Do you think his name is Freeze?
Nope.
Probably not. That'd be a silly name for
a
vampire.
Let's get the traps.
You're going down, vampire!
Oh, direct hit.
All right, assistant, so all these cool things that we found, what's your favorite one?
First, I'm going to tell you knock, knock, knock.
Okay.
Knock.
Who's there?
Queen.
Queen who?
Queen as a whistle.
Queen as a whistle? Well, that's a silly knock, knock joke. Now, show me, what was your favorite thing that we found? Did you like the Scooby snacks, the Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Dooby-Doo snacks?
Yeah.
I think Scooby liked them, too. Uh-oh. That bad guy's trying to take a Scooby snack. No, sir, you can't have that. This Scooby, it even says Scooby on it. It's for Scooby-Doo and for the assistant, too. I like that.
I like the horn, too.
You like the horn? I don't like the horn. It's really loud. Yep, really loud. So I really like the Pez dispenser.
I'm going to do a joke.
You're going to tell me a joke? Okay, what is it, assistant?
What fruit teases people a lot?
I don't know. What fruit does tease people a lot?
Banana, nana, nana.
A banana, nana, nana. That's pretty silly. You and your jokes. All right, I really like the Scooby snacks and everything. I think it was a really cool video. What do you think? I think you like it too. Hey, assistant. Guess what we have today?
What?
We've got surprise boxes. With Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. Oh, wait, is that Mickey?
No, that's Mickey and this is Minnie Mouse.
Oh, I got it all mixed up. Well, you know what? You're going to open up the Minnie one and I'm going to open the Mickey one. I bet you Mickey Mouse has better stuff than Minnie Mouse.
No!
You think Minnie Mouse has better stuff?
Yes!
I don't believe you for 1 second. Why don't you show me something that's in Minnie Mouse's lunchbox, then?
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, it's a chocolate snowman. Well, I don't think that. Let's see what Mickey has in. Well, Mickey's got this Elf on the Shelf chocolate. I'm gonna open this one and eat
it.
I'm gonna eat mine first.
That's because mine is hard.
Very yummy.
Whoever's last wins.
What?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you just open your wrapper. Why don't you find something else in the Minnie Mouse lunchbox?
Blah, blah.
You found a little penguin. I wonder what it does. Push down. Whoa, he wants to jump back up. Whoa, did you see that?
See, Minnie Mouse has funner things.
You think so? Well, guess what? My friend Mickey Mouse has. He's got a Santa Claus. That does the same thing, except it doesn't really work real well, does he? You have to take my word for it. It didn't work. Okay, assistant, let's see what's in Minnie Mouse's now.
Voila! Ta-da!
You found an Elsa and Anna ring.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Mickey doesn't have that, but you know what he does have in his? Let me see if I can find it. He's got a Tom and Jerry ring. That's pretty cool, isn't it? All right, what does Minnie Mouse have now?
Ho, 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 ho.
A Pluto coin. You see, you try opening that wall, see what Mickey has in his. Oh, Mickey must really like Minnie, because guess what he has? A Minnie Mouse chocolate coin. You probably don't like these, though, do you?
Yes, I do. I already got mine out.
Well, I got mine out. Right there's mine.
Then eat it.
Ah, you've already got one. Show, where's yours at? Do you have one? Now I got, I was gonna have two.
Whoever eats it last wins.
Wow, so far we found lots of chocolate and we found these little poppy things. Yours seems to work better than mine. But your turn to open up Minnie Mouse's box. And you found, it's a stackable. What's inside of that? You know what? You got one, and so does Mickey.
Whoa,
it's got Rudolph in it. And inside Rudolph is Hermie. Can you put those back together? But look at this. I've got a snowman. And I've got a snowman. And I've got a snowman. What do you think's inside of this? What do you think's inside of this?
And another snowman?
A snowman? Is there a snowman inside of this snowman? You bet there is. Whoa. That's pretty fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
These are called stackables. They stack up like that. You know what?
Kick him up.
We need you to get another prize out and see who's got the cooler box. Okay, let's see what you have in Minnie Mouse's.
I just went.
Go again. What do we think's inside? What are you gonna find in there now?
Voila!
Oh, you got a light up ring. Oh, it's not working. Oh, there it goes. But you know what Mickey has in his?
Hey.
Let's see if Mickey's got anything cool like that. Ooh, he's got a lot of cool things though. He's got a light up ring too. Look at this light up ring, ready? Wow.
Okay, then look at this ball.
Well, you got a great bouncy ball. I bet you Mickey Mouse doesn't have anything like that, do you think? Oh, look at this bouncy ball that he has. And it lights up, and it knocks down Santa Claus. Whoa. So wait a minute, watch this. I'm gonna drop it, ready? What are you gonna find next? I bet you yours is probably like empty, isn't it?
Ta-da!
Oh, you found a Jake and the Neverland Pirates? Button, you can wear that. But you know what Mickey has? A Doc McStuffins!
It's Disney Junior and Disney Junior. Because we got it from Disney Junior.
Really? That's right, we did get them from Disney Junior at Disney World, didn't we? Alright, what do we have now? Is yours empty? I'm sorry if yours is empty. Oh, you've got a Minnie Mouse ring. Oh, it's like a sucker ring. I don't think Mickey's got anything like that.
It tastes good.
Does it? Mickey's just got these fun fishies.
They're gummies.
Gummies. That's right. Same thing. Ooh, look at these gummies. You want the gummies? Hey, look, what are they shaped like?
Mickey.
Mickey or O'Toodles. Are they O'Toodles or Mickey? I like these.
Hey, you got more?
I'll give you one more because you didn't give me your sucker.
Hey, here's your sucker.
Oh, now you want to trade. Okay, if you have anything left in your box, let's see what's in your box, okay?
Okay.
No, that's my gummies. What do you have?
Mine's empty.
No, yours is empty.
Yes, keys.
You have these cool keys.
Ha.
Whoa. For like a car.
I'm gonna get another gummy.
You are. Mickey's got this Spider-Man bobblehead. Pretty fun, huh? What do you have in yours now? Ooh, a Minnie Mouse pin. She's like a dancer, isn't she? She's like Dancing Queen Minnie. Dancing. Look at that. And that's a fun one. And let's see what Mickey has. Mickey has... Oh, a button with him and his buddy Pluto. That's super fun. He likes Pluto a lot.
Girls, Minnie Mouse is the best, right?
No, us boys like Mickey Mouse. I think some girls might like Mickey Mouse too. You think boys like Minnie Mouse?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, what is in your lunchbox? Is there anything? Because I think Mickey Mouse has the best one. Ooh, is a red light up dinosaur? Whoa, you know what? I don't think Mickey's got anything that cool. No way. Just kidding! He's got one too! Whoa! They both have light up dinosaurs. Wow. Although, Mickey doesn't want to stand as well. What else do you have, Minnie Mouse?
I don't have anything else.
Oh, you don't have anything else, huh?
No.
Oh, you've got... Rudolph the Red-Nosed Chapstick.
don't think I have anything else cool.
Well, wait a minute. Let's see what Mickey has. If he has... He's got a Mickey Mouse chapstick. Rudolph or Mickey Mouse? Which is cooler? I think they're both pretty cool, don't you? What do you have, Minnie? Anything?
I don't have anything cool.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh, what? Yeah, look at that. You've got cool things. Look at that cool anchor pin. Wow, right?
Right.
We'll put that. Let's see if Mickey has anything like that left in his. Look what I found. It's an old Toodles pen. Or just a Mouse Ears pen, depending on how you call it. That's nice. Wow. Wow, we've got a lot of cool things that we've already shown. But what do you have left now, Minnie Mouse?
Twizzlers. Can we have Twizzlers?
You like Twizzlers? Well, guess what Mickey Mouse has? He has Twizzlers, too.
Let's eat them. Eat them.
What, Twizzlers? You want? I got two. Now I only have one. You're good, aren't I?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see what's in Minnie's. I know, we both got Twizzlers. Wait a minute, you have Figaro! Is that Figaro Minnie's kitty? So you found Figaro, and I think Mickey Mouse has Batman. That's his buddy, he's gonna stand right there. All right, I think we have one more thing left in each one of these. What do you think it is?
Mine doesn't have anything.
It doesn't?
Yep.
You've got a carrot? You've got a carrot? Wait, what do I have? Hey, I've got a carrot too. Why do we have carrots? Oh, you know what? Because even though there's lots of candy in this video, it's still really important to eat your vegetables, right?
Yeah.
You like carrots?
Yeah.
They're good for your eyes, and they have lots of yummy things. So this is probably the very, very best thing that was in there altogether, right?
Yeah.
Oh, so silly.
I'm gonna eat your carrot.
Oh, you're taking both of our carrots?
Yummy.
So look at all these cool things we found. Assistant, do you have a favorite one?
Yes.
Oh, you like the Mickey Mouse ball, huh? Wow. That's pretty fun. That is a cool one. So what about the people at home? What is your favorite? So people at home, what do you think? Do you like the Minnie Mouse side with the keys and the abominable snowman and Figaro and the pen and the red dinosaur, or the Mickey Mouse side with Spider-Man bobblehead and the bouncy light up ball and Batman and then the gummies?
I like gummies.
And don't forget, Minnie Mouse also had these two cool pins too, one of her dancing and then one at the anchor on it. Both are pretty cool, aren't they?
Yeah!
Okay, everyone. So leave a comment and letting us know which of these two fun lunchboxes had the best surprises in them, right?
Right, but girls, do you like Minnie Mouse?
And boys, do you like Mickey Mouse? I think that we know that Mickey Mouse had the better of the surprises, right?
No, Minnie Mouse!
Well, the people at home will have to settle it for us. And also, right up here, says subscribe here.
So to the Engineering family, and I hope you like this video just like the other one.
That's right. We really hope you like this video by subscribing right here. And there's a secret password, okay? And the secret password is Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. That's right, because you know what? All this stuff is because of Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. And they're part of the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, right? Do you like watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse on TV?
Yes!
So the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse is the secret password. And please subscribe here. And if you subscribe, leave a comment. Because you know what the assistant's going to do? She's going to say,
thank you.
That's right. She's going to say thank you. And finally, you got to know, let us know which one of these two you like the best. So Mickey Mouse or Minnie Mouse. All right, everyone. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
And everybody likes Minnie Mouse.
Or Mickey Mouse. Bye.
Bye.
Hey there, everyone. Thanks for watching our video. Now make sure that you subscribe to the Engineering Family so you can see lots of cool videos. In fact, there's another cool video right there. You can select and watch it. I think you're really going to like it. Is it Team Umizoomi, Paw Patrol, Surprise Eggs, Frozen, Blade, Masha? There are so many videos to watch. Bye.